world, logistics are as yet undecided. Go in how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives. It's gonna get kinda heavy. Like I said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story, it's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in, or actually do. Close to the airfield. Remember, once you engage these bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute it. No matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this. Thank you. all the Vagos have got. In a few weeks, we'll leak this to a sympathetic reporter, and they'll get fingered for the breakout. Now clear the area and clear up any stray traffickers you encounter.
Up. Take care of this.
Thank you. you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Sure.
to catch the bus. You can have that. It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking it'd be easier to take an old school bus, paint it, bar the windows, and make it smell like blood, bowels, and your brother's high school tube sock. Sure, we could do that, but it costs money, and this is costing us... is costing Rishkovsky enough already. So, you're hitting the transport, and you're not second-guessing us again. Bus is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me? Okay, so we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver, just so you know. Thank you.
Looks like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people will look after it till we go in. How's the bus? No one hiding in the back with a cell phone, a carton of cigarettes, a pint of Pruno up his ass? Amazing what they can fit up there, the lifers especially. You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher and people go, where's he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you've clearly not spent much time in the U.S. prison system. Levity and pop culture references are useful tools when trying to gain trust of new associates.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.
Thank you.
objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that. Station team, you're going for the Bolingbroke transit schedule. You've got the right uniforms, but they'll be no good to you if you turn up on foot or in civilian transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station, and I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourselves killed.
Thank you.
All right, get out of there. Okay, one more thing. I'm gonna need you to torch the cop car to stop this coming back at us. There are some gas cans under the Olympic Freeway in Marietta Heights that'll do the job.
We'll be right back.
the schedule, but now you've got to wait till the team on the car delivers it. Make yourselves useful or make yourselves scarce, okay? Goodbye.
Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes.
Horse 1 is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse 2 is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse 2, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill them. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT.
Paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail. Huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right, and if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running.
I'm otherwise occupied. It's a callback.
Team 1 took out the lawyers. All it takes is one guy seeing you. Keep it cool. Position has been secured. Target's running. Forget the guards and take him down.
Thank you.
Objectives complete. Good work, everyone. Team 1 have made the drop. Documents secure. bus is secure. Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. Here we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Demolitions has got a jerry can and some sticky bombs, too. Let's get to work. Once the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. SIA. They'll open the gate and let you on the runways. problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility. positions. Do what you can do. We're almost there, people. The local PD are all over this. Communicate. Choose somewhere with enough space to land and pull them out. The bus is secure. Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. Paid them off at LSIA. They'll open the gate and let you on the runways. Once the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. SIA. They'll open the gate and let you on the runways. Traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility. contact the ground team of Action the Evac. Pilot, coordinate the pickup. Demolitions, do what you can do. We're almost there, people. Pilot, they have the asset. Coordinate with the ground team, choose a place to land, and pull them out of there. The local PD are all over this. Communicate. Choose somewhere with enough space to land and pull them out. Pilot, ground team, you need to coordinate and get Rashkovsky airborne ASAP. I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. Now, I'm not gonna go into it, but Rashkovsky's part of something bigger. Way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet.
That was...
Hello.
I wish you would have told me earlier, Apple. What the hell?
I can tell you have good taste. Bye. Enjoy your purchase. You should try it on.
I'm done dating actors.
Douche. Come in, look around. won't find those anywhere else. Those are selling fast. Make sure you come back. Hi there. Those are selling fast. Take as long as you like. That's from our exclusive line. I can tell you have good taste. Those are so comfortable. If you can't find your size, we'll order it. Here you go. Thank you. I can see you wearing that. That'll look great on you. Bye. Enjoy your purchase. We have that in multiple colors. Did you find your size?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Got some extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder? Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
I think he came back with Megan and Haley.
Was he a real cop?
Welcome.
Make her some of that soup she likes.
Oh, yeah. Besides, Barb would never thank you for any of this fancy doohickey.
Take your time. It's all pretty good stuff here. Isn't it nice out? I've been in here forever. I'm here if you need anything.
The service sucks a big one in this place.
one horse, second best. Under the wire, third, it's the two horse.
Welcome to the table. Welcome. Let's play. Place your bets, folks. New player. Welcome. Sorry, all bets are closed. There's an 11. Three. There's a 14. An 18. An 8. There's a 10. And blackjack. And the dealer wins. All right, bet's in. All bets are closed. Let's begin. There's a 5. An 11.
Typical.
A 15. A 14. We have a blackjack. A 10.
That's it. No more bets.
Would you like a card? Please make your move. A 17. Another? It's your move.
There you are! Should we get a drink? No, not cool.
Too much. There's a 20. Bets, please. Sorry, all bets are closed. There's an 8. There's a 2. There's a 17. A 17. 12. An 8. Card for you? Would you like a card? Another? Please make your move. There's a 14. An 18. Win goes to the dealer. Place your bets, folks. All bets are closed. Let's begin. There's a 9. A 9. A 20. There's a 19. There's an 11. There's a 9. Card for you? Would you like a card? Another? There's a 12. Welcome to the table. Alright, bet's in.
Oh, come on!
Sorry, all bets are closed. A 6. 5 here. There's a 10. A 6. Have 16. An 11. A 14. There's a 5. Card for you. A 10. Would you like a card? Bust, I'm afraid. Another? It's your move. There's a 20. Card for you. Please make your move. There's a bust. 12. There's a 17.
All bets in now. Are you kidding me?
Bets, please. All bets are closed. Let's begin. There's a 10. A 6. There's a 7. A 20. There's a 15. There's a 16. A 17. 3. Would you like a card? Another? That'll be a bust. Card for you? Too much. Would you like a card? It's your move. A 9. A 19. Place your bets, folks. Sorry, all bets are closed. A 10. 5 here. There's a 10. There's a 17. There's a 12. A 15. 12. 4. Another? Card for you? Have 16. Would you like a card? Please make your move. Bust, I'm afraid. Another? It's your move. An 18. Card for you? Please make your move. There's a 19. There's an 8. A 19. All right, bet's in. All bets are closed. Let's begin. A 6. A 6. There's a 5. There's a 15. There's a 9. There's an 11. A 10. 5 here. Would you like a card? There's a 20. Another? Card for you? It's your move. An 18. Would you like a card? Please make your move. There's a bust. Another? It's your move. An 18. Card for you? Please make your move. There's a 13. Would you like a card? It's your move. That'll be a bust. 7. A 17. Bets, please.
Have you seen Casey anywhere?
Sorry, all bets are closed. A 4. An 8. There's an 8. A 20. There's a 7. An 18. There's a 12. 4. Another?
I just can't get your right here.
Card for you? A 13. Would you like a card? There's a 21. Another? Please make your move. Card for you? It's your move. One on the table. A 9. There's a 16. An 18. Place your bets, folks.
Not right.
All bets are closed. Let's begin. A 6. 3. 2. A 14. F-16. 7. There's a 9. There's a 10. Would you like a card? Too much. Another? Card for you? Please make your move. Would you like a card? It's your move. 12. There's a 14. Win goes to the dealer. Unlucky today. Please come back anytime. Walk it off. You can always try again. All right, bet's in. Sorry, all bets are closed. An 8. An 18. There's a 17. There's a 7. Another? Card for you? Bust, I'm afraid. A 14. There's a 20. And the dealer wins. Can't win them all.
What are we doing about
bets, please? Unlucky today. Please come back anytime.